excited, Epcot. Today's the last day of Festival of the Arts. How sad. So we just got here. It is probably about noon-ish, maybe a little bit after noon. It is President's Day. I normally would never come on a holiday, but it's the last day of Festival of the Arts. And we want to see the last Disney on Broadway concert series. So Cassie and I are here early to do some fun stuff that we have not yet done because we typically don't come here early enough to do them. And then Joe will meet up with us later. We can go say hi to Pluto, yeah. Do you see Pluto? I think he's playing peekaboo back there. Oh, there he is! What? Was he hiding? What are we about to do? Painting. I don't think it's Figment this time. Our last painting for this festival, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got number, what number is that?
Five.
Mommy's gonna hold on to it, okay? You hold on to your paintbrush. We're gonna wait our turn and we'll do some painting, okay? We switched to number 10 because there's lots of number 10s right here, right? Yeah. Okay, Mommy's not gonna be able to help you and record at the same time, so.
The minute.
Caspian, look it, we painted our four squares. Did you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job. That's what it's gonna look like when it's all done. Was that so fun painting? It's the last day. They've got all this cool artwork up on the construction walls too. What is that? The castle. And look, there's Red with the pirate's dog and all sorts of fun Magic Kingdom friends. And this one is super cute. It's like a little castle with a bunch of little fairies. Haunted Mansion.
So I'm not exactly sure what happened.
There's Figment. Orange bird. They've already started putting some of the flower and garden stuff out. So there's flowers out. The other day we saw some of the topiaries out already. What color are those flowers? Purple. Purple and pink, what do they smell like? Do they smell good? Yeah. Some chalk art, huh? I think this is the same chalk art that was here the other day when we came. A fish. Yes, this is the same chalk art that was here the last time we came. Mickey and Minnie. Rocket. A big kitty, yeah. Cows. Luca. It's Pluto, yeah. Do you like looking at all the paintings? Who do you see? Who's that one? Peter Pan and Captain Hook, yeah. And Mr. Smee, yeah, so fun. So whenever we're in Canada, Caspian is always dying to see the waterfall. And I told him today we'd go see it. Fall. I know you love that so much, don't you? And he is obsessed with these masks. Hi! There you are! Things that excite a toddler. He wanted to come and see this really big rock. I know, you can't move the rock. It's really big, right? Is that a phone booth? I know, it's a heavy door, huh? Are you in the phone booth? Yeah? So cool, huh? Say hello.
Hello.
Who are you talking to?
Daddy.
Daddy, yeah. All right, say bye-bye.
Bye.
All right, and we're gonna hang it up. So we're gonna finally do our Figment Art Scavenger Hunt. We'd already claimed the prize. On day one, we found the painting in Canada. And then Caspian was in a mood and fell asleep. So now we are gonna start that. Caspian, look, it's a Figment. It's a Figment painting. Do you wanna find it on your map? Yeah? Which painting do you think it is? Which painting does it look like? I think it looks like this guy, right? Does it look like him?
Yeah.
Yeah. But Figment, yeah. Did we find another Figment? Does it look like this one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Should we put it? He's on a bridge, yeah. And do you want to put it on your map?
Yeah.
Right here in France, will you stick it on there?
Yeah.
Do you see another painting up there?
No.
Look up. Is that Figment in the ocean? Yeah. Yeah, you're so smart. Do they have that painting on Little Einsteins? Yeah. I know that's how you know that painting. Did you find another Figment painting? Which one do you think it is? Is it the people in the boat?
Yeah.
What is that? What did you tell me that was? What is that? Figment what? A Figment Mona Lisa, you're right. Whoa, the Figment Mona Lisa. I love how you know all these paintings from Little Einsteins. Are you so smart?
Yeah.
Yep. Do you see another Figment?
Yeah.
Looks like a Cupid Figment, huh? Cupid Figment. Yeah. Oh, you think that's a baby Figment? Who are we gonna go see? Elsa and Anna. Are you so excited? We'll get to see them in their summer home. Oh, their fireplace. They got a cool chest and some artwork and a clock. It is a treasure chest. That's a cool clock. What's your name? Caspian, yeah. Who is that? It is Elsa, yeah.
Yeah?
I built it myself.
Is that so cool?
Thank
you, Elsa. Yeah. Thank
you
very much. Of course, my friend Marshmallow lives there now.
Do you know Marshmallow?
The big.
Do you know who Marshmallow is?
The big, weedy bottle.
I know, the big snowy monster, yeah.
He might be a snow monster, right?
He's kind of nice, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
He gives the best warm hugs.
Do you like warm hugs?
Yeah.
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 Can you sing Elsa her song? Can you sing Let It Go? Yeah. Are you so excited to see Elsa in her summer home again?
Yeah.
Yeah. And Anna's over there too. They're here together. We'll see Anna in a second though, yeah. Do you want to sit right here and you can take a picture?
Smile at mommy, say freeze.
Say freeze, look at me, say freeze. Yay! Good job. Look who you get to see. Come over here. Are you so excited to see?
Did you make your nose a lollipop like Olaf does? Because that's usually what makes him super bouncy. He has a sugar rush.
He has a sugar rush, yeah. Is that so silly?
I'm glad you're
I know you're looking at all their art and paintings, right? Because we're here, it's the last day of the festival, so.
We have a lot of art.
You do have a lot of art.
Actually, yeah. My mom painted that.
Oh, how
pretty. She let us paint the ceiling. Although I wasn't the best painter, so it's just a bunch of random lines.
I like it though.
Thank you.
Yeah. Really some beautiful rosemealing, right?
Do you
like to paint?
Yeah.
That's me and Elsa. That's my sister. Elsa, did you talk to her? She's great, right? Yeah, we should talk to her all the time, yeah? Well, I kind of do. But you can come back and talk to us anytime. That's how I talk to her sometimes.
Yeah.
You want to take a picture with me and we can show it to Olaf?
Yeah, come sit right here.
Sit right there, sit. Sitting's good.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, cheese! Do you want to blow her kisses? Say we love you. Say bye.
Bye.
Well, not bye to me, bye to Anna. I'm coming with you. Bye. Bye.
And now, please welcome the stars of Disney on Broadway's Mary Poppins, Tarzan, The Lion King, and Aladdin, Ashley Brown, Josh Strickland, Kissy Simmons, and Michael J.
Yeah. in life, one has to face a huge assortment of nauseating facts and good advice. There's health, fitness, diet, and deportment, and other pointless forms of sacrifice. Conversation, I am a doctor. Manners, charm, and ability to impress. And how I dress.
Put your hands together for me. And that's right, Disney on Broadway.
Yes, no, man.
Go away, Kissy.
Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Making their gym, it gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.
In summer,
a drink in my hand, I snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. Finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies will give me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together and it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in a condo, but put me in summer and I'll be out.
Right on.
No!
Happy snowman! When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. The sky, and you guys will be there too.
Standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair. I wanna stop.
only for today.
Looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside.
for a not so bad spot to see the fireworks from. We're right by Soarin', and you can see the fireworks really well. So if you don't care about seeing the projections in the fountains, you can see the fireworks really well from way back here, and you're not by the crowds. And here's the last painting. It's all done. So that concludes our last visit out to the Festival of the Arts for 2022. It's so sad that it's over, but it was lots of fun. So we ended up losing our little festival passport on our rush over to the redemption area. And I told them that I lost my thing and I really just wanted the cup, and I asked if there was a way to buy a cup, and they just gave me a cup. And I wanted to cry. I was so happy. Yeah.
Can you say bye, everybody?
Say as bye. Always.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Can you blow a kiss?
Say until next year, Festival of the Arts. We got lots of cute pictures today with me in my little rainbow heart shirt for little rainbow baby Melody. So I can't wait until next year so she's here and she can take pictures with the rainbows. But like Caspian said, thank you for watching. Bye!